Guys, welcome back after a long time. Sam into your YouTube channel, and today I just wanted to tell you something about. Usually people come to me asking me the question about, okay, you know, tell me like what exactly the trending job now get into the world of software. And usually there was an era like around 5 to 6 years back, we suggest them to go for Java, to go for C#, to go for .NET, to learn PHP, so and so and so. But now, as the technology is getting upgraded every day, okay, it's like very difficult for us to answer a few questions. Like people ask me, as I told you, what's a good job to survive in IT, say for around 10 to 12 years from now? As a fresher, which technology to learn? You know, which technology if I learn, I get placed? This is a question usually I'll be facing when I go to seminars and workshops and, you know, a number of other, you know, technical interviews and such like things, okay? So now is the right time for me to give a brief overview of which is the advanced technology where people want to learn and why it's really required to learn those technology, and is it really possible if I learn those technology, will I really get placed? I'll answer all those questions. Welcome back to vtrickstechnologies once again. We are empowering engineering for the futuristic world. Okay, fine guys. So as I say, everyone is looking for the job, right? Hey, anyone in the world, like anyone who is an engineer, he wants to get a job. Of course he needs job. Okay, of course I'm there to answer this question for you. Good. So according to Forbes survey recently, when I started studying on the Forbes survey, just got to know that there will be 7 lakh opening by 2020 on what, guys? It's data science and machine learning. Okay, job for data scientists in 2020 is 7,20,000 according to IBM. I'm not telling this, Forbes says this. In 2013, when I was in 2013, people used to ask me, are you an experience of 5 years for to learn data science and machine learning? When I was in 2016, they used to ask me, are you a master in data science? In 2017, people usually ask me, are you a fresher with machine learning knowledge? Fine man, thank God, please come into our company. Why is all this happening actually? Is it really true? Yes, of course, Forbes have surveyed this. If it's the case, then I'll go to the next step. Only 39% of data scientist and analyst positions requires a master's. If you people usually ask me, I'm just a BE graduate, man. Will I really hold good for to become a data scientist? I mean a data science engineer. I say, of course, yes. Because only 39 to 40% of people require data scientist who has a master degree or a PhD. Whereas 60% of people don't expect your degree. They expect you to learn data science and machine learning. That's it. Good. Okay. So if data science and machine learning, what to learn? I say, go for SAS, go for Python, go for R, SAS with R, SAS with Python, R with Python, so and so and so and so. As you can see in the downslide here, you can see 0.3 is an average salary of 6.4 lakhs. Okay, do you think guys, if you learn some other technology? Okay, I'm not telling not to learn other technologies, being a fresher, for freshers especially. I suggest, yes, learn the technology of Java, learn the technology of .NET, learn the technology of SQL, learn some design principles, but never depend on those technology to get into an IT, because you will be always on upper scale when you learn technologies like data science, machine learning, R, Python or SAS. Guys, okay, it's right time for the people, never being on the same old agile technique of learning the technologies not really on upgrading scale. Learn those technologies really useful for you. Okay, finding this, I have some frequently asked questions for me. Okay, usually people ask me n number of other questions. I'll be coming back to you with all those FAQs on my next video. Please keep watching. Thank you once again. Thank you for all watching vtrickstechnologies. Have a nice day.